Hello everyone, I'm Krassi. Today is Thursday, September 19th. The moon is in the 20th lunar day. And the moon is conjoint our goal, a star of money, the star ruled by the Medusa, Gorgon, the star which we use to make powerful talismans for protection against evil eye and bad evil influences. So the moon today is in conjoining our goal. And it is very esoteric placement, but also place where we need to know that it is good for our routine finances, but it is also good to be a little bit cautious and not to get involved into risky situations. The day can be very esoteric, like do your esoteric studies or spiritual activities. Also, today is the day ruled by Jupiter, because it is Thursday. Jupiter is the most auspicious, benefic planet in our solar system. And knowing that Jupiter is ruling the day, this is wonderful. This is kind of protection already. Jupiter is visible in the sky in the 22nd degrees of Scorpio. And yes, Jupiter rules the color off-white or yellow, and the gemstone like sapphire, the yellow sapphire, citrine, fluorite, but yellow are ruled by Jupiter, so you can wear such gemstones to enhance the power of Jupiter if you want in your horoscope. So the day is good for your routine business. The day is good for knowledge. The day is not appropriate for surgical interventions, and is very appropriate, it's not appropriate for new beginnings, but it's appropriate for your routine financial deeds. So this is about Thursday, September 19, 20th lunar day, and see you tomorrow.